The popular Miss Sahara father speaks on accepting a birthright.
I have never disowned my daughter. It is his own decision to go that way. He was my son before, but now he is my daughter.
He's your daughter, yeah. And you're accepting all that.
Very much.
Okay, so being a daughter, he's entitled to a husband.
Yeah.
So if he decides to marry a husband, now how would you react to that?
If he decides to have a husband,
he's not going to pay the bride.
That decision, that decision is not to him. And the person marrying him, if they feel they can live together peacefully as husband and wife, so let it be.
So you would accept the price?
Why not? Why not? I will. I've not committed any crime.